Self-landing rockets are the future, but require a lot of engineering iterations to succeed. And outside of giant companies with infinite resources, testing is impossible for smaller budget labs and startups. Our team plans to develop a cheap, high-fidelity testbed to validate landing controls of rockets modeled like an inverted pendulum. This opens the door for more researchers and hobbyists to experiment with self-stabilization at a democratized scale. And this will result in faster testing and more successful touchdowns of self-landing rockets.